I want to give a shout out to Queer Bee Girl. Y'all make sure y'all check out the video showing on my main page. Y'all saw the, I guess you want to call it the raw version, but there's a video now to it. I want to thank you for the opportunity, and I look forward to working with you more. So y'all make sure y'all go by, show love. I really enjoy what you did with this. All right, y'all, let's get into the video. Hey y'all, what's going on? Good morning. Happy Wednesday! Yeah. Ha! They're now pushing to get a ban in smoking in apartments. Wow, they are really doing it. First they got what, the restaurants. Then the next thing was the park and the beach and stuff. Then it was the sidewalk, now it's apartment. Yo, what the hell, for real? That's crazy. Doing a bit much, New York, America, whatever. It's crazy.
Why do you keep taking that out of your bed?
Dude. Give it to me. Give it to me. Give it. Listen, little punk. Give it to me. Give it to me. Oh, for real? That's what it, that's. Go till you fall off the couch on your head. No, crackhead.
What's wrong with you? Oh, him in that tree. Before I get ready for it, just wanted to pop in here and say thank you to everyone who has participated in the webcam contest. Again, I was about to show the webcam. Check the link in the description. Go by and comment. Not comment, but I asked a question in the video, so watch the video. Answer the question. Everyone who answers the question has a chance to win, because everyone who participates is going into the bucket, per se. Y'all know how I do it. I put all the names on the paper, put them in, shake them up, and I pull out however, you know, how many winners, whatever. And this time it's two, because it's two webcams. Next month I said I was doing another giveaway, and it's going to be the last one for a minute, and I said I'm doing, yeah, the heat's coming on. Yeah. Thank God for heat. Shit. How many I said I was doing? Well, one, two, that I'm doing. Hey, don't fall. Don't fall. Don't fall. And you're going to keep falling. Yeah. It's like a domino effect. This is the Kodak. This is the Kodak ZX1HD. So look it up. Oh. This is a Kodak, just a ZXD. This one is weather resistant, so you could use it out in the rain. Don't fool. This right here is a Sony Bloggy. See the swivel? Cool beans. So that's another one. Last but not least, this is a Kodak Mini. So you can look all these up. See, look how thin this is. It's like a little wallet. It's like the size of your wallet. Kodak Mini. So these are the four that I will be doing for the contest next month. I'm still trying to think of an idea of what it is I want to do. But yeah, you gotta be in it to win it. That's what they say. Yep, so it is raining. Blah. Blah, 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 blah. Okay. So last night, I don't watch the news at night, but before I went to bed, you know, and I wanted to see something that was there. But they're talking about, okay, they have to, you know, the nuclear, the You know, the power plant over there, it's, you know, it's really dangerous. And, you know, they have to evacuate near the area. How come this morning they talking about the workers can start returning? What? Yeah. Mm-mm, sorry. No, ma'am, not me. Mm-mm. But, I was watching, you know, looking at videos on CNN yesterday, and I mean, I'm like, wow. Looking at over and over, seen them already, but just like looking at it again, it's like, this look like some movie type stuff. But it's real. Anyhow, I'm gonna be brief. I'm about to get on the road. I'm early this morning. I think I'm getting used to the clock forward. Yes, son. I don't know. I was so tired yesterday. My alarm clock went off. I just hit the button and just went back to sleep. But I woke up, you know, enough time. I reached to work. Boom, exactly 8:59. Notice what I'm doing now, what I'm going to try to do all the time, is at the end of a video is either list it or take a picture of the camera that I'm using to shoot. So if people who are looking for an idea of a camera to buy, you know, you can look at the quality of the video you're looking at and say, oh, you know, I like that quality and blah blah blah, and you see the camera that I'm shooting with. So I'm gonna try to do that from now on. It's been successful sometimes. I may not be able to take a picture of it, but again, I'll put the name somewhere through the video or even down in the description so you know the camera that I used to shoot the video. I had a good night last night while working on editing the review for the movie Resident. My dad finally saw my channels. He saw both of them, and I was showing him videos, and he was like, wow. You know, every time I say and I'm editing or I'm doing something, he never really knew what the heck I'm talking about. Even when I record on Sundays, you know, the family dinners and stuff, you know, he'd be like, what you taking pictures for? What do you know? My dad always make jokes, whatever. But he saw everything and he's like, wow. He said, you're such a talented kid. But it was cool, you know, he sat there and watched and, you know, it just felt good, you know. Yeah. Good feeling. Wonderful day. Yo, stay focused, y'all. Stay focused. Be good to yourselves and each other. And when I see you, I'll see you. Peace.